My name is Dr. Rakesh Kumar Vich. I worked in petroleum industry for 4 decades. And presently I am heading the School of Petroleum Technology in Pandit Deen Dayal Energy University in Gujarat, India. My topic is application of nanotechnologies in enhanced oil recovery, the present status and challenges for the future. As you are aware, in oil industry, the oil recovery plays a very important role for the reservoir management as well as for the techno-economic development for the oil fields. Enhanced oil recovery improves the recovery factor over and above the depletion and water flooding. Use of chemical enhanced oil recovery is one of the most important methods in India as well as across the globe. With the advent of technology of nanotechnology, it plays an important role in oil industry too. Nanoparticles or nanotechnologies in chemical EOR, that is the topic of my research. As you know, with the help of nanoparticle in chemical EOR, it improves further the interfacial tension, the wettability alteration, and viscosity modification along with the adsorption reduction. These uses of nanoparticles improve the recovery over and above chemical EOR method. It can improve the recovery of around 8 to 10% over normal methods. We have carried out a few experiments and results have been annexed. The reduction in interfacial tension, viscosity reduction, and wettability alteration are few of them. I hope that this technology will improve further and will help in improving the recovery in oil field across the globe. Thank you.